Okay, time. Good.
Okay, so here's the set, right? That's just right there. Good. Okay, he's gonna go left. He's gonna kick inside here. You guys are gonna jam this with the back of the bottom of your foot. One, two, cross, uppercut, cross. He feeds that wide right. I want you to stop with the left. This is coming to the neck. Pull and roll. And then you either go downward, cross, or you can go hammer fist, uppercut, hammer fist, like that. Okay, in. This is, and take your knee and close the hot tag. When they say seat button, they stop it here. I kick. One, two, three. I catch it. Roll ahead. One, two, three. This would be a shot, right? From here. This would hit the neck. Then this would kind of pull into a punch, right? And then they roll it here like this. So think of it as one, two, three movements to scoop the head. Right? Does that make sense? Okay, let's go. Okay, time. So guys, add when you scoop, after your shoulder stop here, and I come in, I scoop. Look at my right hand fish inside here like this. Now, be careful with this. You're still holding your partner's head. Just tap that knee. Don't drill this, right? Then I do that same Lubai or Buddha Kapala, we call it. I step around, I push, and then I'm gonna land. See my left knee lands here? One, two, three, four, five. Then grab the back of the gloves and pick them up. That's part of the dribble, right? So from the head scoop, you're just gonna underhook with the right hand. See your position here? There you tap the knee, and then spin them down, drop the left knee, one, two, three, four, five. So just add them back to what we're doing. Cool.